So as I say, I'll send you on your way with this one. Thanks, everybody. Drive safely. Fasten your seatbelts. I saw a bumper sticker. It said, fasten your seatbelts. It makes it harder for the aliens to suck you out of your car. I see these things, you know, out on the road. It makes the road worthwhile sometimes. It just does. I mean, it's just, you know, last summer I was driving across Ohio and somebody passed me in a VW with a Kennedy Johnson sticker on it. Wait, can I take a wrong turn in Toledo someplace? And then it's just like 3 weeks ago, something like that, I was driving down the New York Thruway and the L.L. Bean boot drove by. Have you ever seen that at all? It's kind of like the Oscar Mayer Wienermobile, except it's like the duck, you know, the L.L. Bean boot. It's like this two-story boot driving down the road. It's pretty cool. I mean, I thought they should have two of them, you know, where they keep passing each other. But my favorite one is, am I driving too close in front of you? Thanks, everybody. I'll see you next time around. Help me out with this one here. Help you all waltz around. I was born in the path of the winter wind, raised where the mountains are old. Their springtime waters came dancing down. I remember the tales they told. Thanks, everybody. I'll leave you with that one. Thank you. God save you. Thank you.